the same time that Hierro was offering the press conference as the new coach of Spain. Julen Lopetegui arrived at the Krasnodar airport to take a flight to Madrid. These were his brief words to the journalists present there. "I am very sad, but wishing we play a great World Cup and win," he said with a serious face and sunglasses. "We have a great team and hopefully win the World Cup," he added before taking the first flight to Moscow, where he will stop before flying to Madrid.